Kohelet was 65 years old. He was a quiet and rather reticent man. He lived a quiet life until the day he got the message.
The power, the glory,
forever and ever.
Ah.